Now, our graduates.
Up out of ashes. May she have the patience to believe
even when she does not see results. May he know the greatest adventures are found in your presence. The greatest love comes from your heart. The greatest hope is that you made his heart your home. When insecurity, comparison, disappointment, and failure knock on her dorm room door, O God, may she turn to you with her questions rather than run the other way. Weave your wisdom into the fibers of his soul, bearing the fruit of confidence, clarity, contentment, and a light heart. May he not despise his humanity, rather may he embrace it. May she not despise her body, rather may she learn to receive and respect her shape as a gift. May he not despise his weakness, rather may he see how weakness brings a daily reminder to trust in you. May they not fear failure, rather may they thrive in the midst of it. May they not be quick to judge, rather may they be patient and curious. Help them to find true friends, and help them to understand that to have a true friend, your word says one must be a true friend.
Amen.
Help them find their voice and to use it to be an advocate for themselves and for others. Oh God, replace her shame with courage. Replace his confusion with peace. Replace her fear with a love that moves within her beyond her ability to understand. And may your grace, O God, surprise them kindly each and every day. And may every need be met. May every need be met. May every need be met. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Congratulations.